times in our lives, we all have pain, we all have sorrow, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me.
Hey friends, make sure that you're taking time to have fun and take care of yourself. And remember that every time you go through a challenge like this, it makes you stronger. And after the hurricanes, after this, you all are going to be some of the strongest people in the world.
Hi everybody. I'm really missing all my hugs that keep me so young. Stay safe and we'll be back together soon.
Hi Panthers, I am so sorry we couldn't make all of this year's school year's dreams come true, but I know we gave you the tools to make your future dreams come true, and just so you know, my heart is with you always, always.
When we're finally able to leave our homes, we'll be able to see a new reality of life, a more human living reality. We will realize that this has been one of the greatest learning experiences of our lives. Can't wait to see you again face to face.
And to the class of 2020, you were born while the country was still shaken by 9/11, and you are graduating while the world is in the throes of a pandemic. I am sorry for all the losses that you are feeling right now, but know that if any class can conquer, it is yours. You inspire me with your positivity, kindness, and dedication. This is your year, and nothing will stand in your way. Class of 2020, you got this.
It won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean.
Go Panthers, for united in love, we just will stand.
Lonely me brother, when you need a hand, we all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you understand. We all need